And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Fable 3. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. And let's go ahead and play some more Fable 3.
Attention!
Greetings, Your Majesty. Orders, ma'am.
Ready to Your Majesty.
All stand to attention for the Queen of Albion. Today, you will decide what is to be done with the Bowerstone Old Quarter, site of the Battle for Albion. Paige will offer her proposal. Reva shall stand against her.
You may speak, Your Majesty. Our victory came at a great cost to the city. You vowed to fight poverty, but our actions have made the problem worse. You must act now. I ask that the old quarter be rebuilt and its former residents rehomed. You wouldn't just be helping those in great need. You'd be sending a message to your people. They're scared, Your Majesty. Let them know they can count on you.
Your Majesty, the old quarter was indeed devastated by your glorious triumph. But as its name subtly implies, it was old. The cost of rebuilding the area would be a colossal waste of money, and the people who called its decrepit shambles of streets and houses their home are better off without it. Besides, one must question what they have to offer our society. Why build homes for the inept and the unskilled? I recommend you reject Paige's proposal and keep the money for more deserving endeavors.
It was our actions that caused the devastation, Your Majesty. But the final decision rests with you.
We destroyed the old quarter. It's only right we rebuild it.
The Queen has reached her decision. The old quarter shall be rebuilt. And its former residents will have their homes returned.
Thank you, Your Majesty. This will be a very popular move.
I suppose there may be something to be gained by rebuilding part of the city. It shows our sense of industry has not yet been dampened. Very well, Your Majesty.
Despite the current climate of fear and great national need, Reva Industries has once again struck a blow for the honest man on the street. The sad sight of the decayed and war-torn old quarter is no more. We are proud to present the new old quarter.
Is there a more beautiful spectacle than a big pile of gold? Forgive me the rhetorical question. In any case, we are certainly doing well, but we are still short of the target. As a matter of fact, our very first order of business might have a bearing on our financial situation. The time has come to decide the annual town guard budget. As you can imagine, the people like to complain about crime and the lack of safety on our streets. The people will be delighted, Your Majesty. But will they thank you when they are dead? Not unless they're turned into some sort of awful zombie creatures. That isn't what is going to happen, is it? Anyway, this will leave a sizable gap in the treasury. Unless you can cover the expenses out of your own pocket, I'm afraid we shall be in dire straits indeed. Let us now turn our attention to the rest of today's business. Here is the royal schedule I have prepared. As you can see, you have a busy day in the court, but a tremendously enjoyable one. Decoration is a passion of mine, and I simply cannot wait to see your choice. The interior designers await you in the throne room.
Ah, hello.